What's up, everyone? Today we have the first out of two elusive targets that were released in Hokkaido, the Surgeons. For this one, we'll start out as the surgeon in the hospital, bring a Seeker 1, some coins, and disposable scramblers. Once we get started, let's let the cutscene play until that surgeon walks behind us, and then we can get out of that. We'll pull out our Seeker as that guy's walking away, and shoot the woman surgeon right there. That's one of our two targets. Now let's run downstairs to the morgue, and we'll grab the syringes that we need.
Unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself.
They're right in here where we usually poison the stem cells.
Good hunting, 47, as always.
Once we have those, we can run back upstairs. And the woman that we shot with the Seeker should be in the bathroom by now, or just getting there at least. Let's wait until she's actually in the bathroom and close the solid door so the other people in the other room don't see us through the glass door. We'll poke her in the back with a syringe, and then we can hop out the window. We'll run over here, run under the camera, and then we'll hop over the railing here. Shimmy along the ledge and hop over this railing into the garden area. And if we're lucky enough, our other target should be outside talking on his phone right now, and once he's done with that, he will walk up the hill. Set everything up. Right when he gets past this one gardener right here, we can go ahead and poke him in the back with our syringe. And instead of fiddling around with hopping over railings and things like that and avoiding the camera for the helicopter exit, we'll just go ahead and run straight for the gondola exit. And that is all there is to the surgeon's elusive target.
By a long couple of months. Yes, a good situation.
Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.